Everybody, it's the Nameless here, and I am playing Crusader Kings 2. Now, I had to end the episode abruptly, the first episode, mainly because I had to go right away, and I didn't really have time for leaving, exit, thing on the episode. So what I did was I wound up making the title, so I became King Ragnar of House England, and I thought about it for a good while. Yeah, basically what we did is the Vikings came home, we had way more gold than we should have, made the duchy to become a king, so that's how that happened, and I thought about it for a while. I don't know if I really want to swear fealty right away. I don't know. I feel like it'll be all different because I'm a king now. Because last time when I talked about it, I was just a chief and I had all these lands. You know, and every single time the chief would die, all of them would become independent. I don't think that works anymore when you're a king. I can test that theory by declaring war on someone. You know, like zapping over here and going over there. Tribal organization. That, but I don't have a vassal. I can do that, yeah. I don't have any vassals. I should probably make one. So we have 987, 200. So we can do that. So I guess that's how we're gonna do it. How do I cancel this? 1876. So we can do this. That'll be our answer. I don't know if I really want to do that, but, you know, swear fealty to Sweden over here. I don't know yet. Till then, though, I'm going to actually improve the black relations with King Sigurd over here, because he's better than, what is this called? Jarlin. So, oh, I'm dumb. Sorry. I'm going to declare war for the conquest. So Sturla by 18. And if Ragnar come in, why not? Come over here. We should win this easily. I have a garrison of 600 though. 400 over there. Hopefully don't lose more than 600. Alright, crushing. Yeah, we won that. Ooh. 19 versus my marshal, which is 12. Oh yeah. Oh, that's why I have I forgot about the old marshal. You're gonna become my new marshal. I'm dumb. I am sorry. I am sorry. Oh, we captured the chief. Awesome. Wow, that really works. So I can enforce my demands. Because I have you, right? And ransom for you. How much gold do you have? 117, just going down. How much could I have? 145. Force commands. Thank you. Alright, and it did not go down. You know, it doesn't say that I'll lose the title. It did not say that. Hmm. It looks like I can really do that. Awesome. That really works. Yep, we're going to conquer them then. Okay. I don't know, but I'm not gonna swear fealty. I'm not swearing fealty. I can't even anyway, so that works. Okay. No problem. Yeah. I can't swear fealty anyway. That works out. That works out really good. I can range a patrol with this guy since he likes one. 4 minutes. Yes. Alright, awesome. This place is... Damn, look at these lands. Alright, now with the help of these guys, do I want to take... try and conquer Sweden? They have no levies, sort of. You have all of yours, right? Oh yeah. Should I wait with one more alliance? You don't have any kids. Trying to get an alliance with these guys. Who doesn't play like me? Try. Have one more, maybe Jorvik, right? They like me. What's your ambition? Become king of England? Become king of England. That'll be fun to see. A Viking England. To declare war and start try and see if I can subjugate them, but will it work? You know, could they have enough than me? No one really helps. That would really help. Farmer probably should be compensated. Despises justice. He despises justice. He's a chancellor and despises justice. Wow, okay. I need a new chancellor though. A 9 diplomacy isn't really that good. Chancellor, that'd be cool. 20. In all things, yes, because we are just. Oh, why are we killing this guy? I forgot why. I don't know why. Okay, yeah, sure, good luck. 28 versus. Oh, yeah. That guy was my steward? Oh my god. Good night.
I declare war, charges are claimed.
Will they? Yeah, it's really sort of taking over. Mission has been finished, and raised on the spot you chose for. You examined the runes. Ragnar, son of the wild, had this stone raised in his own lifetime. There was no one more fair and just in all things. Take his counsel in disputes. Kolbjorn carved these runes. You leave the stone content in the knowledge that many centuries from now, when its paint has long been faded, scholars will be studying these rune carvings in an effort to glean the wisdom of their words. All right, that is amazing. Yeah, I'll take it. Hell yeah. So Kjellborn made them. Which one's that? I'm not sure. Despite this damning effort. Hang him. We're winning the war in East Francia? Sorry, what? Oh, that's a guy I can. Right. Yeah, we're winning this war. Why are we. Hamburg. Until 1876. What? Oh, never mind. Come here. Defense pact has been gone. We're hungry. Oh, wow. He really advanced, hasn't he? For subjugation. I don't think Colin will join him. Because, I mean, they're busy in this right now. So we need him. One more guy. Maybe this guy. Still doesn't have a kid though. This is Chandler's. Would love to subjugate this guy though. Oh man. Children act the guardian. Sure, I guess, yeah. Innocent after all. Whoops. Commander. 19. 12. We gotta promote a commander. Oh, that's a commander.
Oh my god.
Raise that line of orders.
2500.
That's enough. To take down these guys. That's enough. I don't care if Yalin's in it or not. Like, that's enough. They're done. I can do that. How much is that? 500 prestige. So all of my prestige is gone. 2500, right? 2500. Oh, Jesus. So where's that 11? It's my 22. Oh. Ah. That already did it for me. I think. Okay. Raid the tribal army. Subjugate. Yes. Join me. My war. Take them down. Yes. collect taxes, it's better to do it on them, because we're going to be in debt. Settle tribe, no. Okay, nope, that's fine. Oh, you fool. You upstaps. He just takes Vesserbalin. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, I almost had a heart attack. Okay, I don't really care about that. Sure, I don't know that, really. Oh man. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Yeah, King Bjorn called in literally everybody, which is fine. Doesn't say. That's fine though. 7-0-22. 7 goes here. Oh, come on. Win. That's a 4,000 army. That has 4,000 people in it. Really, we're gonna lose it. Yeah, you think? So why isn't Yorvik really helping us? Why does he have 2,000 guys just sitting here? Why? It's because he only has 7 ships? Is that a good reason? That's a pretty good reason. I don't think all these lands, you know, he wouldn't have just 7 ships. It doesn't make sense to me. I lost that. It's totally fine. He's sending 5,000 over here, but he's not bringing it to where he needs to put it. Come on, guys. I really wish there was like a way to tell these people where to put their armies. This is pretty much all flat. Do that again is a question. Do I really do that again? I don't care. Here. Yeah, I'm gonna do it again. Why not? I don't care. Take back my land, first of all. Attack. Thank you. Done. Conquered. you guys, run! This is why you don't run. Send this army up and we win. Dude. Come on, man. Stop running. And help. Just follow me. 6,000 army. 3,000 here. And help. That's all you gotta do. But no, you just literally disband. You send them down. Oh. Send this army away to, I don't know, this to Kumania, really? I doubt that. What's the AO? Siege though. So I guess that's what we're gonna do is we're just gonna siege it up. Just gonna siege it up. Over here, you join and we win. As long as they're all the way back over there. Make sure that I have the right people. There we go. Come on. 445. You have 445 guys over here, and you are not helping. Score now. We can still get this. This isn't over yet. He's calling in more and more people. There's an unbelievable amount of these people. Just keep on coming. At least he helped. He helped. I'm a loyal war, so that's impossible. So my bezel lover is upsetting. Sialin actually won against East Francia, which is a surprise to me. You aren't sieging. Why not, man? Come on, dude. Yep, you won. Nice job. Nice job. Proud of you. Proud of you. Siege. No. I don't care. I can sell a sense somewhere. Would be my next story if I actually win this. Awesome. I can do that. Throw a sign over there, please. Thank you. Oh, just gonna siege it up. seed. Gotland, and then just and Vassar Gotland. I love how I'm barely gaining any sort of war score with this. Oh, dude, do not run away. 7,000, come on, guys. Oh, just like that, got it all back up. Why would you go follow him? Alright, boys. Let's get this done. Let's go. The battle of the century right here. Well, I mean, if you would raise up all of your, you know, other armies, that'd be good. Nope. She is exactly what I need. Scandalous counselor. Yeah? I don't care. Can fabricate claim. Well, looks like I gotta prove diplomatic relations there. I should actually sow a son. Get a rebellion going in there before I take it out again. So you're scandalous, they said. Shield? Can I get a woman in the ship, please? A woman here is going to be a good ship. this child. So that's not what we want, right? That's not what we want. Titles of the ruler divided among his children. We don't want that. Do I have a choice? I mean, I can't change it. Yeah, they say I'm gonna have 20 years. Well, I really got everyone to hate me. Oh man. Built the take down Holland. Wessex. Wessex looks like it just lost. Richard's Conquest. Huh? Wessex. Richard's winning that. Of Somerset. Jorvik's winning that. Jorvik looks like the prime competitor to unite England. Even though I'm pretty sure in history it was Wessex that united them, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it was Wessex. So that's quite interesting. Jorvik. Or Jorvik. It's probably pronounced Jorvik. You need the guardian, yes. I would need the guardian. I am the guardian.
obviously improves prestige, right? Piety and prestige, tolerance, different culture, different religion, legalism, I don't know what legalism is. Lux medium. Vassal, vassal, majesty. Oh, why not? I feel like we should get legalism though. I don't know. I wonder how that works then in here. I mean, the guy immediately gets it. So, I mean, I wonder if he just offers them vassalization, right? And they become vassals. I think that's the way it'll work over there. So, if I offer you vassalization, you will not take it. You will not accept it. I'm about to kill you. But I started feeling uneasy. It's clearly to hell with them. Fine, I'll stop talking at least gregarious. I'll say what the courtiers don't know. There we go. That works. I'm surprised you don't want me to vassalize you. Honestly, I'm pretty surprised. Oh, yep, going to conquer you. Alright, that'll be how I conquer you. I can just send you guys up. Alright, come on. Should I try to form Norway? Linda, oh, we got twins, huh? That's a lot of kids.
That's so many kids.
Twins like each other better, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Captain Assault. Didn't work. Stop it. Stop. Stop assaulting. We
though. Never mind. Okay.
Where's Constable?
I just took that entire family out. So I can create another title, huh? Bet you sap me. 147 gold for that. So we really need to take this guy down. Alright, anyway, that's going to end it here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Alright, well, that's going to end it here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.